seemingly less excited than I was about 30 seconds ago. However, it should be a good match either way. Mr. Ryan Ness, definitely a very good player. He didn't show up that much in Smash 4, but you know, when he did, he turned some heads. He was actually number one on Anther's ladder for a while in Ultimate, so he definitely showed some stuff on Wi-Fi as well. And right here, I mean, he's out to a good start.
Oh, the names are switched, I believe.
Who is who?
Kool-Aid would be the yellow one.
Are you sure?
Yeah?
Yeah.
All right.
Pele is his tag.
Why is it his tag? That's
weird. I don't know. He's just weird, bro. What do you want from me?
He is weird, dude. Can we talk about that for a whole second?
Yeah, that's your friend. Don't ask me.
I'm just related to him. That's your blood, bro.
That's your friend. I'm just related, bro. I can't help
you. You're right. Friends are a choice.
Yeah, that's definitely Kool-Aid. The way he's playing right now is definitely Brawl-esque.
Yeah, I mean, Kool-Aid, like, we talked about it before, but look at Mr. Ryan Ness, though. He's not going to come back here.
From the low.
The comeback, huh?
Commentator's curse coming to you live from Hazmat's bedroom.
My what?
Your bedroom.
Anyway,
everything
here's
you
the
say
comeback.
Is bad.
Here's the comeback.
Oh, okay. Okay.
You gotta wait, man.
Mm-hmm.
Like a fine wine. You gotta wait 40 seconds or whatever.
I don't like drinking wine, bro. I'm not elegant. I'm not out here dressed like a teacher at a Smash event, bro.
You're right, dude. We should. Never mind.
No thanks.
Yeah, nope.
No
it's
thanks.
Over. It's over.
Oh, waits on the dancing blade. Nothing comes from it. Knows to stop it right there because the punish was waiting. Ryan Ness is watching.
So this Ditto essentially boils down to movement and who can land the nair. Like, that's how it starts. That's essentially, look at it. It's just happening over and over.
See, I think watching mirror matches is very entertaining because not only is it a showcase of who's better with the character, it's also a showcase of how to control the movement of the match through that character. You're watching to see exactly what positions that you can put your own character into at every pace.
Ooh, okay, Mr. Ryan Ness drawing first blood on the second stock, actually. That was super nice. Really good edge guarding sequence from him.
Wouldn't that be second blood, bro?
First blood on the second stock.
Come on, man. That's too much math.
Right.
He's in a bad position, actually.
Late is
kind of getting hit.
He is.
Now, the thing is, do not rush for this blood so fast. Keep playing safe. And the thing is, like, Ryan Ness knows he has a stock, so he can wild out if he wants to.
Yep.
That's always the fun about having the second stock advantage, is like, you just do whatever you want until you die.
Oh god, that back air would have been really dangerous from Kool-Aid, but here we go. Down throw instead. Back air, there you go. Very good stuff. Did not look like great DI, though, from Mr. Ryan Ness, but he does have a jump. Gonna make it back, but that forward air, enough power on it. Laid, tying it up in terms of stocks, but he's got 70% on his long Lucina, man.
Up tilt. Tries to go for the up air, the classic. Not able to happen. Two jabs coming out from Ryan Ness. Let's see. Ooh, goes for some grimy stuff. Unable to land it. What's the landing option? It's a bad one.
Well, he's been doing, Mr. Ryan Ness has been doing a good job, you know, whittling away at Kool-Aid Shield. You've seen him throw out Shield Breaker a couple times. Nothing has happened. Oh, God.
There goes the crazy laid right there, man. He always loves to go off stage and get some wild stuff.
Oh!
And he gets it. Every time. He's fearless about this.
I assumed it was Kool-Aid just because of the way he was facing and the way, like, the final hit happened. But, like, I had no idea. We couldn't see who got hit. I guess we kind of could a little bit. What are you doing right now? What are you doing?
I'm looking.
At what?
I'm wondering, what's the next step here?
Mr. Ryan Ness has several characters. That went down to last hit, though. I think you should stay strong. The tough thing is, though, you know Kool-Aid's going to adapt a lot. So I like that Mr. Ryan Ness is taking his time. Oh, go Richter. Oh. It's not a good matchup.
Why would he do that to himself?
Everyone knows how Laid plays. They know
and
how
we
he's
play,
going to
And
play.
We play all the time, so he definitely knows the matchup. Unfortunately for me. I did it to myself, truly.
Yeah, dog.
That's the price I paid, though. Become a better player, but I'll never defeat Kool-Aid.
Let's see what happens. Daijoubu. Weave squad. Let's get it.
Huh? What is this? Just dash dancing. Lucina Dittos, you know? Could be a button check. Oh!
Ooh.
Same option. They're synchronized. We're synchronized. This is
big
great.
Big brain. See what the play is right here. What are they going to do?
I was just thinking.
What are they going to do?
What if we write Kool-Aid Saga as Peel?
What? What's wrong with you, bro? You be saying words sometimes. You don't even think it works. Good spike onto the stage right there. Bounces him back up.
Don't transition away from that point.
I gotta go. I don't like this.
Hold up. One thing I got to say is that Mr. Ryan Ness has been doing the big swings a little bit more. A little more Barry Bonds in him, you know what I'm saying?
Rising uppercut on his Doomfist.
That's what I'm talking about, the forward smash. Mr. Ryan Ness is a little more free-flowing with them. He's not afraid to let them rip.
That's some good stuff right there. Let's see what happens. Ooh, Slice-u. Coming through, tries to get a Dancing Blade start. It gets Dolphin slashed off the stage, but he's up 150% to the 12.
Let's see if Mr. Ryan Ness, you know, rack up some damage. I mean, a forward smash is going to be, wow, a great fastball.
That is exactly how you know that one's Kool-Aid.
Always has Dolphin Slash on stage.
True.
It never gets punished.
Forward air catching the spot dodge. Kool-Aid tying up the stocks again. Retreats and gives up center stage, though, letting Mr. Ryan Ness kind of call the shots in neutral to begin with. But here comes Kool-Aid.
Dancing
good patience,
Blade.
Yeah. You can definitely, like, kind of something we were seeing earlier is, like, to punish Dancing Blade, you have more time than you might think you do. And Kool-Aid showing that off right there.
The movement coming out from both of these players, they're trying to control as much space as they can. Ryan is throwing a lot of big swings, a lot of forward smashes coming out of him. Whenever he thinks he's missed a move, you'll see a forward smash.
That's what I'm talking about,
there
man.
There it goes.
It's such a good option. I mean, Kool-Aid, no stranger to throw them.
Ooh, right over it. Keeps himself good. Ooh, tries to get a forward smash in retaliation. Doesn't work out. Forward throw. Off the stage. Tries to go out. Wings it back in slowly. Here's the scary stuff. What's the edge look like?
Up air, dude. I like that. Mr. Ryan Ness, he's an opportunist for sure. He doesn't let anything pass him by. When the right opportunity's there, you know he's going to be swinging forward smash, something. Kool-Aid trying to respond with his own forward smash. Cannot find the mark, though.
Tries to get the spacing. He's not spacing him out correctly, and I can see the frustration in him as he's doing it, because he's realizing that he understands what option he's taking, but he himself is not spacing them out correctly. Good up smash on the roll in. Very underrated move, actually, because the hitbox is so weird. However, drags you up from the feet.
It also just didn't kill. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, yeah, it's good. Like, yeah,
all this stuff, but it didn't kill.
Also, like, not that good.
Because it didn't kill?
In that situation?
I'm talking it up, okay? I'm being a good commentator, bro.
You're being a good cousin.
Damn.
Anyway.
Oh, damn.
Anyway.
My bias is showing.
Your bias can show now, because that combo was actually super sick. And he's got center stage, but look at the turnaround up air from Mr. Ryan Ness. I'm telling you, like, seriously, Mr. Ryan Ness, he plays such a different style of Lucina, I feel like. Hold up. Jeez, dude. Like, the neutral right there, back and forth, didn't connect for so long. We were just sitting here waiting, man.
What's the option going to be? Getting back on stage. I'm in the moment. I can't even speak half the time. I'm getting kind of scared for him.
You're in the zone, man. I got you. Turn around up tilt. Very good stuff. Kool-Aid applying the pressure. Look at that forward air. Definitely would have done it, but cannot find it. Back air.
Here comes the scary stuff off stage. Looking for dirt.
He'll take the damage, but Mr. Ryan Ness has got to be pretty happy making his way back on the stage. Now he's in the driver's seat. Let's see what we can find. Back air.
Oh, my God. Able to survive it, but this is scary. This is scary. He comes back up. Able to tech it.
Oh, my God.
Let's get it.
How are they both alive right now? This doesn't make any sense. Oh,
this is frightening for both players, actually. They're really down to their last stock right now. Let's see what's going to happen back throw off the stage. Tries to get something dirty. Dolphin Slash both at the same time to keep himself safe.
That's right. I love the aggression from Mr. Ryan Ness, but you know what? It's going to be Kool-Aid landing the final forward smash. Really good set, though. Mr. Ryan Ness, I told you, man, he's a sick player. That was really good. Oh, hold on. Kool-Aid, did you see that? Like you said, you could see the frustration in his face. I could see it there. Well, I couldn't see it in his face because he covered his face with his hand, but you know what I'm saying. I feel like Kool-Aid thinks he could be playing better, a little cleaner. I think Mr. Ryan Ness is a very good player, but he's also a Wi-Fi fiend, as I pointed out. First time
they're both Wi-Fi fiends. What do you want?
So they're both going to have. What do you mean, what do I want? I'm drawing
They're both Wi-Fi fiends.
I don't want.